You both had one ex-boyfriend in common, and that was also a point of commonality.
That was not a point of contention. It was the only point of commonality.
Yeah, probably. Exactly.
There was never a contention.
Shahid, you dated for 5 years and you dated for 2.
Did I?